Watch me prep the booze cruise for a Rattle Kincaid job. Part 1. First, we gotta pull all the seats and armrests off. Then I'll take the pressure-treated decking off. Then I remove the wood surrounding the engine. Keep on talking, gee, mister, you're good. Strong. Girl was popping, no champagne. I'll roll up if you come through, like right now. Girl, we got a situation. Let there be light, said Greg, to the generator. And now for endless wire brushes. Thanks to the X for the respirator, so I won't get lung cancer. I love everything. At least it's satisfying to watch as a timeline.
Get your funk on, girl, and don't you ever let it go.
What color do you guys think I should paint it?